Good morning, students. Today I am explaining exercise 6.4. See, their first part heading have 2 by 3 of the bar is shaded. Find its equivalent fractions. Listen, my students. First of all, we will know about equivalent fractions. Equivalent fractions are those fractions which have same value, but their numerator and the denominator are different. Value same, but their numerator and the denominators are different. Now see their first sum statement given 2 by 3. Now we want to find the equivalent fraction of 2 by 3. So now see their firstly count shaded parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shaded parts have 4. Now count total number of parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total number of parts have 6. Now we want to find the equivalent fraction of 2 by 3. So if we multiply 2 with 2, 2 with 2, then answer will come 4. Answer will come 4. See there, now shaded parts come. Now if we multiply 3 with 2, 3 with 2, then answer will come 6. 3 2s are 6. So fraction part is 4 by 6. That is the equivalent fraction of 2 by 3. Clear, students? Other sums do by myself.